man. Who do you think is gonna win?
Yeah, muchacho, every day, man. That's what we do every day, man. You know what I'm saying? Patrick Girls for life, man. You know what I die. Got my bitch through
Junior,
China.
Who do you think is gonna win?
Oh, first of all, I just want to thank the loss. It was good today, too.
Patrick for life, man.
50. Aaron Lee, who do you think is gonna win?
She's up, motherfucker.
Dexter, who do you think is going to win?
Obviously the Patrick House, racial superiority. I love the Irish.
Get out of here!
Oh, shit! Get out of here! Get out!
Interrupt, pussy.
Trinity!
50 shoot!
Oh,
let's go, Hurricane!
It's me, your boy, Mr. Burkett.
Who?
Ready?
Oh, my boy.
Oh, okay.
Miracle!
Okay, what is your name?
The one and only Aaron Lee.
What is your last name?
Lee.
Yeah. What is your full name?
Fuck around the pussy.
Okay. Black Hammer, back to you in the studio.
I'm Joe.
Right here, 13, you never won before. It's our time, they're scared, they're vulnerable. We can do this.
I'm in.
Yeah! Praise the Lord.
Yeah!
Oh, baby Jesus.
Good luck to all of you guys.
Where's the hype, boys?
Make sure you're ready for our events. And we can do this.
Where's the hype?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Oh. More fire.
What? One, two, three, four, five, six,
seven.
Bush Maori here,
and we're at
New
Town Park.
Aluma, who do you think will win today?
Tao.
No.
Steve.
Oh. Timmy Cutter, who do you think will win today?
Oh, obviously us. We just got it. I can feel it in the Dooley spirit.
Town.
Honestly, got it. Yes. The school is just speaking to me. It's just speaking.
What's that?
Yeah. Town shit, that's right. That's what we got here today.
All the way. I love your confidence.
Thank you.
Down.
So, dear miss, who do you think will win today?
Mastery.
Okay.
Yeah.
Of course. We've got some good athletes today. Junior's running good on the long distance. Not bad jumpers. 200 was pretty good. Then we'll be alright.
Excuse me, who do you think will win? How about you, my son?
No. Tell
me. Fine. Hit me, Jack. Who do you think will win today?
Upsy.
Why do you call it?
Otherwise, Bowden gets salty as.
We want the rugby.
We want the rugby. And we'll go.
Strike the bloody cheers!
So yeah, that's about it really, so next time.
Oh, cowboy, you know that's a fun game!
Hey yo, cowboy, you know that's a fun game!
Get down and put me with the blue and white today!
Get down and put me with the blue and white today!
Go to this, go to this, go!
Go to this, go to this, go!
What a bush! Hello!
Kiaora, my bro's crazy bush here. We're once again at St. Patrick's College Silverstream. We're waiting to go on to the buses and arrive at Newtown Park. We're here to support our athletes and all the events that they're doing, and hopefully WC doesn't win this year.
I am the walking testicle.
Listen to Mr. Silver.
Is he gonna win?
Cole, who do you think is going to win?
Us, man.
Probably Dubsy again.
Like you?
Because I'm just going there to support the boys.
Yeah, yeah, fuck up.
Matthew, who do you think is going to win?
Dubsy.
Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Nani? Who do you think is going to win today?
I'm an import from Dubsy, so Dubsy all the way.
Hey! Boy, if you don't get, do you think he's going to win today?
Silverstream.
No.
Do you think you've won student rep?
Yes.
Kiddos!
Who do you think is going to win today?
Better winning.
Rockstar.
Yeah, probably.
Marvin, how are you feeling today?
Pretty good right now, eh?
What are your thoughts on McKibbity?
To be honest, I think we're gonna lose.
Stop it. Get some help.
Who do you think's going to win?
Hopefully us. If not,
so.
someone here.
So how are you feeling today?
Been nervous.
Yeah. Feeling today?
I feel like shit. No, I feel good too.
What are your thoughts on McKibben?
We're over here at the Open sure. Long Jump
Town.
With no results. In fourth place we have Silver Street. In third place we have Ekiano Brown from St. Pat's Town. In second place we have Ollie Black from Wellington College. And in first place for the Open Long Jump we have from St. Pat's Town, Ethan Smithy.
Down!
Okay.
How are you feeling today? What are your thoughts on McKibben?
What are you, retarded?
Never mind. What are your feelings towards the other schools?
I don't know.
And finally, who do you think is going to win today?
Obviously us.
Here we are at Westpac Stadium. Oh!
Oh, come on!
We!
Today, Junior?
We are here at Newtown Park. We will look up there. You see, we are here at Newtown Park. If you look over here, you see the scoreboard? Our school is St. Bastian. We are currently coming first in the category. You see that? Over here.
This
man over here.
He does everything from sprint to front.
Vale ao pito, man. He's a fucker, she's saying ao pito, man. Bones. Ogumau, fuck my law, que. Otua. Que. Ave a Honey Lake.
Do you speak any English?
Oh,
I don't know, Aiden got a tattoo.
In your
formal. Oh!
Okay, Toby, don't inform me. Just jump in.
We have a winner. At the moment.
King! Let's go, King!
Let's go, King!
Oh, shit!
Go there!
Hey!
He's in his uniform back.
Cool shot!
Hey!
He jumps so high up the.
Yeah, smile for the camera!
Yeah, look at the smile for the camera!
Okay?
Smile for the camera!
Oh,
Logan!
Big Logan!
You probably jump out of the pool.
Holy fuck, bro, it's so high!
What the hell? What?
Stanley, stop feeling your nuts, G. What are you up to?
Oh!
Catch it!
Calvin, wear your socks. Wear your socks. Jeff.
Yes.
We're all at the bank now, waiting for the seniors to do Paddy's Mole. Pretty boring. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no, my name is Hiruini Hiruina.
I am now with the team carry of the second 15, Calvin Piglio. Do you think our boys have any chance against them?
To be honest, no.
Really? And why is that?
We're a developing team this year, so I don't think we have a chance.
How are you feeling today?
Good.
How much do you know about St. Pete's?
That actually means they're good.
Do you think our boys have any chance against them?
It's good.
Would you like to say anything else?
It's good.
Thank you.
Al-Shabaab! Kalikalis!
No, start that again, start that again. We didn't be funny, start that again.
Please state your name to the camera.
Hi, I'm Sean and I'm Shawnee Films.
How many subs do you have?
83.
Nice. 83. How are you feeling today?
Alright. It's hot. Yeah.
How much knowledge do you know about
McCluskey? McClusko!
Josh, how are you feeling today?
Good.
How much do you know about St. Bede's?
I don't know St. Bede's.
Do you think our boys have any chance tomorrow?
Yes, I do.
Will you be watching the boys tomorrow?
Yes.
He's ditching.
Thank you, Josh.
No, I'm okay.
Baby, let's go!
Yeah!
Them some questions.
How are you feeling today?
Pretty nice. How are you feeling
today? I'm feeling great, thank you. Which team will you be... which team will you be supporting today?
Stream, but Palmy and football.
Tick taker.
To be honest, I don't care about this. All I care about is ISIS.
Nah, I'll be supporting Stream. Cause Stream till I die. Shuck the balls. Nah, what?
You sleep with your eyes open and I got footage.
Sorry.
Yeah! How are we feeling today, gentlemen?
Ha! Gay!
Very good!
Yeah. First of all,
don't ever do that again.
We are here today at St. Patrick's College Silver Stream to interview Hithiwini Pickering in the traditional of St. Bede's versus Silver Stream.
Hey, what?
St. Bede's? Yo, St. Palmy.
St. Palmy? No, don't fuck it.
Hey, no Palangis allowed.
Who do you think will win today?
St. Patrick's Silver Stream, of course. Definitely St. Bernard's, I think. They got this. They're the back-to-back Prem 1 champions. We can't stop them. Seems to be a...
Boy, if you don't get...
I truly believe St. Mary's has this today.
Nice. I reckon you're gonna choke, eh?
I reckon you're gonna choke my duck soon.
So I'm at Hiratonga Station now. Waiting on my mate, who happens to be my cameraman for my videos, and yeah, he should be here. He said he'll be here.
Meanwhile.
It's been 10 minutes now. Haven't seen him. I called him. Didn't answer. I don't know what he could be doing right now. I told him to meet me here and... like, now!
Oh, it's gonna blow off.
Oh, my blood off.
So, do you think our first 15 have a chance against Town tomorrow?
To be honest, I don't think we do. We're not going to be that great because we have a lot of injuries, but we'll be better next year, but I hope we give it a good go.
No comment.
No. No. No.
Do you think our first 15 have... Do you think our first 15 have any chance against Town tomorrow?
Yeah, of course. We have three tactics. It's called the 3 Ds. The first D is defense. Defense is very important. 2D, the second one, is called discipline. It's how you react when something goes really wrong. And the 1D is tackle. You tackle and you... Thank you.
I think all has been said by him. Yeah.
I think we kill the cats.
Thank you for answering my questions. Now, which of the two schools will you be supporting tomorrow for the winter exchange?
Herzog College. They got this. Don't worry. Go Herzog College, first 11.
Shut up! Do you think our first 15 have any chance against Town tomorrow?
Cafe! Nah. Yeah, I think so. I think so. But I don't know. But I think so.
Thank you, Fitzy.
Sharing is a common thing.
Sharing is caring. Finish.
A little nervous, I'm not gonna lie.
Which of the two schools will you be supporting tomorrow for the winter exchange?
You know what, Silver Street.
Up the dooley!
Do you think our first 15 have any chance tomorrow against Town?
Yes.
Straight to Rocco, straight to me. Let's go.
Woo! Oh, thank you.
Who's this guy?
What? That's it.
Is that it?
Thank you.
Which of the two schools, Dev, will you be supporting tomorrow?
Is something on tomorrow?
The winter exchange.
Oh. Who are we playing against?
Town.
Town who?
Your thoughts on the Town boys?
Nah, they're cool. Yeah. And what are your thoughts on Area 51 and will you go on September the 20th?
Yes, I'll be going, and I think it's real.
I'm now here with star player of the first 15, Toby Crosby. Can you please, how are you feeling?
Sheree!
And how do you think the game turned out for you? Any further comments that you would like to add?
Just want to thank Town for coming out, and they played a great game, a lot of physicality out there. And thank you to the boys for supporting, and we'll see you next week.
And last question, what are your thoughts on Area 51 and will you be going on September the 20th?
Of course, I'm getting my own alien to bring back. We're going to, like, you know, jam together some Fortnite maybe, or I don't know, maybe some GTA or something. Yeah, I'm going in.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Last question, what are your thoughts on Area 51 and will you be going on September the 20th?
To be honest, Area 51 is like a second home to me, so I won't be going there September 20th. I'll be going there whenever I want, because I can just go, I have in and out access, you know, all my fans are there, all my homies are there. It's, yeah, good time.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
What is your biggest regret?
Being Talia.
Being born a ringer.
Fucking Talia.
Talia. Would it be Talia, yeah.
I'm talking to my mum on the phone because I failed.
You didn't cry when Rocco left yesterday.
Fight! You went home at 2 o'clock in the morning with your sister.
She left a note, she brought me a note.
Yeah, give me a note! Oh! Are you fat? No! Are you a ringer?
Get him, Rose.
Oh! Can we finish this?
All right.
You fuck's sake.
You better put that in the video, bro.
Yeah, well.
Whether it be academic, sports, or any other.
My biggest regret is not joining the choir.
Final four.
And dropping the ball.
Oh,
f***
you.
Yep. Oh, measuring on the screen. I might get
demonetized. Inspirational quotes or final words for the boys in the upcoming years.
Thank you, guys. Welcome back to... So, what?
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
One more quote.
If you're gay, hit up James.